Hello students, today we are going to see the construction part construction of a triangle similar to a given triangle. Means we have to draw a similar triangle to the given triangle. Okay, so in that first example, construct a triangle ABC in which AB equals to 4 cm, BC 5 cm and AC 6 cm. Now construct a triangle similar to triangle ABC in such a way that each of its side is 2/3 of the corresponding sides of triangle ABC. Also do your justification. So here is 2/3. This is also called our scale factor. 2/3 is called scale factor. Okay. So your scale factor is. Smaller or maybe larger, and it is totally depend upon your scale factor. Now, how it is depend upon the scale factor? Now, we will see with this example here. The two conditions: the scale factor is given as equals to n by n. So, when n is less than n, and when n is greater than conditions with the help of example. So first, construct this triangle ABC in which AB 4 cm, BC 5 cm and AC 6 cm is given. We have to construct the similar triangle to ABC in which the scale factor is the corresponding sides of the given triangle ABC is what scale factor is 2/3. Okay. So we have to construct a triangle similar to triangle ABC such that each of its sides is 2/3 of the corresponding sides of the triangle ABC, and also we have to do the justification. Okay, so first here n is less than n. Okay, so 2 is less than 3, right? So for the triangle ABC with the given, so here first case is n is less than n. So this is the scale factor. So what now here we have to, according to the given information, first we have to draw the triangle. First we will draw triangle ABC by given the measurement AB equals to 4 cm. So first draw 4 cm segment here. AB equals to 4 cm. Okay, then next step is what? Take as a center A and AC equals to 6 cm and draw an arc. A proper distance here from compass 6 cm. Then from point B, means B as a center, and BC equals to 5 cm as radius, to make an arc which intersects this arc. Okay, this is the 5 cm distance. So from point B, we have to make an arc which intersects your radius arc, which we have done in the second step. Now this point of intersection of these two arcs, this point is your C. Okay, now join, next step is what? Join AC and BC. Now this is your original triangle ABC. Now you have to construct the similar triangle whose scale factor is, whose corresponding sides, what is the ratio, what is the scale factor is given? 2/3 of the corresponding sides of the triangle ABC. Okay. Now here, make have to draw an acute angle at point A. So draw an arc which makes an acute angle. So AX. Draw a ray. Ray AX which makes acute angle BAX. Okay, here your acute angle is. Then we have to make the arc from this. We have to make the arc on this AX ray. Which how many we have to do? Of course, from this 2 and 3. From this 2/3, which one greater number? 3 is your greater number. So what is your greater number? That much you have to make an arc. Take any convenient distance in your compass and you make the arc from point A on the ray AX. 1, 2, 3. Okay. So these points are A1, A2 and A3. So how many distance? A1 is equals to A1, A2 is equals to A2, A3. Now next step is what? Join B and A3. So we have to join B, A3 means A3, B to join. Okay. Then next step is from point A to. Here we have to point out one point. Of course, this A to B, so here point will come B dash. Okay, so from point A to we have to draw a parallel line to which line? A3B. What we have to do? From point A to we have to construct one of the parallel line which one of the line which is parallel to A3B. So we have learned already. Construct the parallel line. How? See here. Take any convenient distance in compass. Make an arc from point A3 which intersect this AX ray and this A3B segment. Okay. So same procedure we have to do from the A2. Draw this arc. Then adjust the distance of this arc. Exactly we have to adjust the distance. We have to adjust distance between these two points. Okay. Now don't change the distance. Now keep one end of your compass on here. And to make an arc which intersects this your previous arc. Right. Then this point of intersection. This and we have to join this A2 point, right? And which meets AB at point. Now we will give here B dash. Okay. Now this A2 B dash is parallel to A3 B. We have to construct triangle here because the original triangle is in the ABC. So now from B dash, we have to construct one of the parallel line, or we have to construct one of the line which is parallel to BC. So same procedure we do here. Take convenient distance. Keep one end of your compass at point B. Make an arc. Okay, the same procedure without changing distance. Keep one end of your compass on point B dash and make arc. Okay, next step is what? Here you have to adjust this distance and this distance. The distance between these two points. Adjust in your compass. Okay, so now don't change the distance, keep one end of your compass here on this end to make the arc which intersect you to your previous arc. Now you got here one of the point of intersection of this new arc. Now join this B dash and this point. Okay. Now here we have construct one of the line which is parallel to BC. So here you right C dash. Now B dash C dash is parallel to BC. Okay. So here we got in this construction which triangle? Triangle A B dash C dash is similar to triangle ABC as such that each of its side is 2/3 of the corresponding sides of triangle ABC. Understood everyone? Now we will see how to write the justification. Okay. So justification when we will write, this is very important. Okay. In this triangle ABC, in triangle ABC, B dash C dash is parallel to BC. B dash C dash is parallel to BC. Then triangle ABC is similar to triangle A B dash C dash. Okay. Triangle ABC is similar to triangle A B dash C dash. Two triangles are similar to each other, then how we write the ratio of their corresponding sides? So we write the ratio of these two triangles are similar, then A B dash, A B dash upon A B is equals to B dash C dash upon B C is equals to A C dash upon A C, and it is equals to 2/3. Okay, so here we have to write steps of construction one by one. First, we draw AB with the 4 cm. Means first we have to construct the given triangle with the given information. AB equals to 4 cm. Then AC equals to how many? 6 cm and BC equals to 5 cm. Make an intersecting arc. Join this. You will get the triangle ABC. Now we have to construct the similar triangle ABC as per given scale factor. So make an acute angle with point A as a BAX. This is your acute angle. Then on AX ray extend is what? On AX ray mark. How many marks we have to? 3 marks, correct? So how we decide from this scale factor which one greater number, that number we have to do, that much marks we have to make on this AXA. So 1, 2, 3. So A1 is equal to A1, A2 equals to A1, A2, A3. Then next step is what? Draw this, join this A3, B. Next step, to this A3, B, draw a parallel line from A2. Okay. So this A2, B dash is a parallel to A3, B. What is the next step? From point B dash, we have to construct a parallel line to BC. Okay, so B dash C dash is a parallel to BC. Understood? Now after that, this is the triangle A B dash C dash is similar to triangle ABC as per given ratio. Okay, means as per given scale factor. Right? Now after that, we have to write the justification. Okay, now we will see the next example of the construction of a triangle similar to given triangle. Draw a triangle ABC with side BC equals to 7 cm, angle B 45 degree and angle A 105 degree. Then construct a triangle whose sides are 4/3 times the corresponding sides of triangle ABC. So you know that this is a scale factor 4/3. In the previous example, we have seen that 4 scale factor n by n, and then we have seen the case what n is less than n, right? Now here scale factor n by n is what? 4/3. So means n is greater than n. Okay. So now when n is greater than n, we will see the construction, how to construct a similar triangle to given triangle, right? Now first step is what? Draw a line segment BC with 7 cm. So we will draw here 7 cm segment. 180 degree. So angle A 105 degree given plus angle B 45 degree given plus angle C equals to 180 degree. So angle C equals to how much? This 150 minus here, so 30 degree will come. So angle C is 30 degree. So we will consider here angle C 30 degree. Now if you know that how to consider the given angles, if it is not possible by compass, then you can use protractor. Okay. So 45 degree. Now we will consider angle. So take any convenient distance in your compass. Take one end of your compass on point B. Make a semicircular arc. Similarly, from the point C, okay, afterwards, without changing the distance, make this arc. Similarly, from here, these arcs of the 60-60 degree each. So here enough, we want the 30 degree and that point C. So first we have to consider 45 degree. So first we have to consider here for 90 degree angle.
Okay, this
BZ ray. Then mark of next from the procedure, next step is mark of how many markings we have to make? 4. So from this scale factor, which one greater number, that much mark of we have to make. So which one greater number? 4. So 4 mark of we have to do on this BZ ray, take any convenient distance and make. Then adjust this distance in your compass. Then mark here. You got the previous arc. Join this point of intersection of this arc. Take any convenient distance in your compass and put one end of your compass at point B. Make the arc. Similarly, same procedure from point B4. Draw this arc. Okay, now adjust the distance in your compass. Adjust the distance. This distance between this and this point we have to adjust in the compass. Okay? Without changing the distance, put one end of the compass here and make the arc which intersect the previous arc. Okay? So, now join this point B4 and this point of intersection of arc. With the dotted line. Okay, now extend this BC Here we have to construct another one parallel line from point C dash, which is parallel to AC. We have to construct another one line from point C dash, which is parallel to AC. So at AC, how many degree angle we have done here? 30 degree angle. So here we will try, we will take the same distance from this point C. So this is point where intersect to BX is at here A dash. Now this is a required construction. So A dash B C dash is similar to triangle A B C. Okay. So in this triangle A dash B dash B C dash A C is a parallel to A dash C dash. So these two triangles are similar to given triangle. So this is our required construction. So here we can write triangle A dash B C dash is similar to triangle A B C. So they should become A dash B upon A B equals to B C dash upon B C equals to A dash C dash upon A C equals to, scale factor is by 4/3. So this is very required constructions. We have to write steps of construction according to the first step, second step, third step, what we have done here. Okay. Now we will see the next.